engineered at a genetic level to be helpful. I find the best way to describe it is if you can imagine the body as a highway and in which the virus is a very fast car being